Support comes from UApresents, welcoming the Trey McIntyre Project. Using classical ballet as a point of departure, this new company creates emotionally charged dances set to music from Beethoven to the Beatles at Centennial Hall, Saturday, March 26th. Tickets are at uapresents.org.